Welcome, Farah.
Gauri.
I can't tell you how much I love designing for friends. And I'm so happy you're here today.
I am so excited that I'm your friend because I'm getting a whole design by Gauri Khan.
I'm too excited.
I'm more excited than you. I'll be living in that room forever.
I'm making notes.
So, but first I want to tell you that what is wrong with that room. I need to show you. I've got you the video. So what has happened is I kept repainting that one wall.
I remember.
It's a blue and it's now that blue is very outdated. Yeah. And the only thing nice is my children's
photos.
Art. No, the art that because art. I Correct. Can't afford real art. So I put.
I'll give you my art.
My children's art can go to hell. I'm getting expensive art from God. Yeah, and that one orange carpet which we 12 years ago was very trendy, but now.
Now it's not.
I don't know, it's looking like a Aladdin ka
cake. Okay, so let me make a note, quick note, yeah.
And also, no, there are just too many colors there, Gauri. So now nobody ends up sitting over there.
So if you have to define the space, what would you say?
It used to be a family room. Hmm. Now it's a bhangar kachra room. I want it to be, you know, like a parlor, like an intimate room.
So I love the idea of a family room for
yes,
sure.
Yeah.
So we can
family
look at
and
it.
Friends.
Yeah.
So when we have a casual get together, everyone can come up and you know 4-5 of us we can.
Yeah, since you have dedicated rooms for all the spaces,
yes.
like your personal space, you know,
True.
You know your dining, your living.
Family we need
room.
A room
yeah,
where everyone comes
sure.
out of their bedroom and they meet over here.
Yeah, but firstly, you know, why don't you send me some photos of the space with
I
a
will.
Video?
I will.
So that will really help us, you know, put together the whole. Concept and you know
this room I wanted your aesthetic. My whole house is a movie. This Gauri Khan room is an item song in it.
Oh wow.
So it has to be really like different from
the
like
rest of the house.
From yeah, I would like a space which is very
yeah.
different from the rest of the house.
We know your concept, we know your ideas. And looking forward to it.
I'm very excited to see because Gauri always weaves magic. In whatever she does, and now she's doing my room, and I'm like, I can't wait.
I strongly believe that when it comes to redesigning, you must retain those elements that are working well for a space, both in terms of comfort and design. A TV room needs a comfortable sofa, but Farah already has that. So we retained the sofa and refurbished it.
Whose house am I in? Oh my God, this was a horrible, boring wall. Look at this wallpaper. Gauri, you have outdone yourself. I can't recognize this room. Fantastic.
The room needed character. Hence, to add color and life into the space, we just added some artwork, plants, and a tropical wallpaper. I removed all the clutter from the room. So there is more space to just move around. You know, this way, Farah has an entertainment room and the kids have an activity room.
Oh my God, look at this couch. I feel I'm in a home in Italy. Just, you know who's going to enjoy this? My dog. And I can sit here, I can lie down and I can watch my TV. Oh my God, I just love this. It's fantastic. What is this? My God, there's a hamper from Kurlon and Gauri's note. You never fail to entertain me with your personality and talent. Thank you, Gauri. Hope you love your entertainment room. I love it. And thank you, Kurlon, for this lovely hamper. Oh, wait. There's an iPad. Do I get an iPad also? Oh, I have to play Gauri's message.
Hi, Farah. Thank you for trusting me with your family room. I had a lot of fun designing it. And I hope you and the family have even more fun using it.
Gauri, I'm going to love this room. I'm going to live in this room. Wait, I want to see more of it. I think I am overwhelmed with what this space was and what it has become, Gauri. I think you have to start doing magic shows because you're a magician. You're not a designer. Look at this space and look how what it was earlier. I was living in Lokhandwala. And now I'm living in Italy. can't believe this is my old table which Gauri has redone. Just, oh my God, it's looking like a brand new dining area. We used to have some raddi steel ka chairs over here. And just look at these fancy chairs. Now we are really going to enjoy eating our dinner over here. I think it's wonderful. I'm going to enjoy the space. I'm going to entertain over here. My family is going to enjoy. Actually, it was a family room which nobody used, and now we are going to use it. I know who's going to love it the most, my husband, even though he doesn't say it, because he used to never sit in this room. I think he found it too kitschy and too jarring for his taste. And this is, he's going to love the plants because he's been telling me for years, we need plants in the house, and I'm like, no, no, no. But just look at what Gauri's done. Look at the beautiful planters. I mean, they themselves are a piece of art. But now I feel it's like really, it's an oasis of the house, you know. So it's like a greenhouse. It's beautiful. It's really like somewhere we can all come and relax. You can't really be, bored in this room. So if I want to watch my shows, my son wants to watch his football, or even if we want to eat dinner over here, which we rarely do because we just never use this room. But now I think it's like having a new, fresh house. And I've said this earlier also, if my house is a movie, then this room is the icon song.